Friday morning on the 18th, it's the final presentation day. So everyone's slightly nervous about whether everybody's going to turn up or not. But basically, what's really exciting about today is it's the culmination of 6 weeks of work. It's just the opportunity for the young people to actually get onto the Almeida stage and feel that what they have done over the last 6 weeks has some sort of purpose.
I think it will make them feel really nervous, but excited, that excited nervous energy, that they know they've got another group to perform to. They might have a few visitors, staff members from the Almeida will be watching them, so they'll feel like they're in a professional environment, and it's quite important for them, I think.
I think it's going to go fine, just as long as people remember the lights.
I think we're going to do fine.
I'm going to get a bit nervous when I'm performing in front of anyone.
I'm really nervous, but feeling it's going to go well.
I feel fine and nervous.
I don't worry for anyone. I think it's going to be good. It's going to be good. So yeah, I don't worry about anything. Not yet.
I think Timmy's going to join a gang.
Do you know a gang?
A gang.
My son?
Yeah, your son.
Timmy.
Yeah.
My son.
He is.
Yes, I do believe you are being. How could you be joining a gang, Timmy?
Why would I join a gang, Mum?
I thought I trained you better than that.
You!
But you scared me. I thought something had happened.
All the bonuses we make goes to your people.
No.
And
no,
we help you.
I'm going to go.
Fear and trouble on his way. I imagine I'm home. A better life for my family. He's saying that he loves his children. She's thinking, remain with me in your arms.
It was really, really great. It's really interesting. I sort of mentioned before how the young people seem to sort of get onto the stage and you sort of up a notch in terms of their enthusiasm and their energy, and I think that was really transparent from what they presented to their peers and to the invited audience.
Fantastic.
Charlie, it should be a hot room. Yeah.
I get to show them a piece of me.
No, it went good.
Yeah.
Considering the fact that we had like less than half of our people gone, we did alright, we pulled it off.
Well, I thought today was really good because it having them on the stage, it brought a lot of the more quieter students that I had seen in the class that were shy as anything. They wouldn't speak, wouldn't, you know. I think being on stage with them, it gave gave them a lot of confidence.
When we were first reading the script, people were more shy about, like, you know, talking. They were more quiet and, like, didn't really... People would be, like, supposed to be, like, you know, talking to mom, and they'd be, like, on the other side of the room and not really connecting. But, like, by the end of it, people could really get into the script and work together really well. So the confidence, like, I think everyone's confidence went up a bit.
Oh, and that's one of the things, brave things that happened. The people who didn't speak and who were shy and reticent, they found their voice. And to get 14-year-olds debating about the pros and cons of shell oil being in Nigeria, I mean, you don't even have adults having that type of conversation. 14-year-olds to take that away from them, and for the audience to see the level of debate that was happening, that was just amazing for me.
Yeah, working with different people, it helps you to, like, be more confident around the audience especially.
Family, it was fun. Yeah, you get to express yourself in different ways. You get to, because once you learn how to master your character, you can play with it a bit. So yeah, I did that a bit.
We added a little bit extra, like, that weren't in there when we rehearsed.
So it's fun.
I've learned so much from watching them take risks and chances and grow and actually own the characters and own the piece. It'd be very, very difficult for the actors now to take that away from them.
A lot of them might not come to the theatre, but I think if you get that relationship from when they're young, that, you know, it's a space that can work for them as well. There's not sort of them and us, or they won't get intimidated by a building. I think sometimes a lot of people do get intimidated by, you know, oh, this is the Almeida, this isn't really for me, so I'll walk past it.
Having a projects team and having a projects agenda is, I think, is important, to having an artistic team, an artistic agenda. I don't think you can have one without the other.